isn't it? No, that one's Mike's. This one's, that one. Which one was yours? I think that one was yours. Which one do you like?
Katie?
Ensure, recommended number one by
Katie?
Doctor.
frankly, it makes me nervous. Okay. It's not exactly what I call good news. Yeah, good for you. Bad. Very bad for plumbers like me. The problem is, professional strength with your plumber works too good. This liquid Draco removes juices that you want.
Is this
supposed
to go to the top?
For air clogs, nothing faster, except me. I hate it. Professional strength with the plumber drain opener. Sorry, plumbers.
We got a star that's going on top of the bar.
We have our
plumbers
like we do.
They already got
what you want most is relief. And that's just what we got with our Brightest Foundation hand remainders.
I knew I could trust it when I saw the Brightest Foundation seal on the package.
But there are four different medicines. Aspirin-free, ibuprofen, safety-coated aspirin, and nighttime. They're all terrific.
And part of the purchase price goes to research to find a cure.
What other medicine does that?
Our Brightest Foundation pain relievers, for relief you can count on until we find a cure.
It's wonderful medicine.
It is. Sometimes the road of life can be a bumpy one. And along the way, you gotta take your knocks. That's why there's Corral.
Miranda.
When I first started working out with the Nordic Track, I lost a lot of weight in a very short period of time. I went from 226 to 172 in just a few months. And it was the Nordic Track, using it 20 to 30 minutes a day, that allowed me to do that.
What? What are you gonna do with it?
I do something.
Are you through with it yet?
Drawing a picture of. What is it?
True.
can see your teeth. Look at the cute. Stimpy!
And so we found our health safer from now until eternity.
Hi!
Is there any person who finds a reason these two should not be wet? Speak now or forever.
Stimpy! Hey, Katie. She looks thrilled. Sam! Sam! Kitty, 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 kitty! Sam! Okay, just wanted you to say hi. Stimpy, can you say hi? We can't talk.
Sparkling Christmas tree.
Yeah, everybody sing happy birthday.
Ready?
Birthday number 10.
Come on, Miranda.
I decorated it personally.
Come here. Nelson.
Me?
You too. Katie. I think you're done. You ready to sing happy birthday? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. No one else gonna sing with me? Hello?
I don't like this song.
Okay, make a wish. Hold on.
Okay.
Four or five blows? Okay.
Huh. I would just go.
Now hey, the smoke alarm will go off.
Put the smoke alarm in here.
Yeah. Give me a towel. Someone, anyone. Pull my flowers up, whip it. You like it?
It's smooth.
Huh? The worship of Leslie and Randy. Are you
Hope you don't already have one. Open the deal.
Oh.
I'm running out of juice.
Alright. Do you have a TV? Already? Huh? Do you already have one?
You already have a TV?
What?
You already have a TV for your room?
No.
You don't? Get it
Where's
out.
Where's the TV at?
It's an antenna for a TV.
Well, let's see if something's in there. Look underneath. There's your fork. Take a picture of that cucumber over there. That's huge. Came out of Miranda's garden. Oh,